Well, we can close the book on that mystery, but right now, fasten your seatbelts because you're about to see some of the most exciting pair skating on the planet from these two, Lloyd Eisler and Isabelle Brasseur. We could see the Pierre de Julien of the Mademoiselle. And now the young Monsieur and Madame have rung the chapel bell.
They make this look so easy, Peter. It's unbelievable. I was asking Isabelle earlier, are you scared of these lifts? She said, no way. She loves it. She loves every minute of it.
And you have to love it, and you have to be fearless and have complete trust in your partner to get up over a man's head like that.
I'll tell you what, if I was going to be lifted that high over somebody's head, Lloyd Eisler's the man for the job.
Fantastic. I mean, these moves are just not done. This is unbelievably tough.
I don't know how they do it, but they even managed to put a little jitterbug in there. That head comes so close to the ice, just inches away. How do you stop the momentum from that? Wow. Lloyd Eisler and Isabelle Brasseur, two-time Olympic bronze medalists, and you can see why with their tremendous acrobatic skill. Okay, Susie, you talk about trust. Are you ready to go out there and try that? No problem, Peter. You and me.
Ladies.